thought they didn't like it. They actually said it was too stupid. No, not stupid enough. Sorry, it was not stupid enough for the project. So I didn't use it, and I finished it later. It was only like 20 second song first. I finished it and released it last year, I think. And it became, I think, my most popular song that I have made. I just think it's quite funny that my most popular song is about that. A lot of people write very epic comments on YouTube about this song. I sometimes laugh and think if I should say them, it should be written. Well, you know, a song is just a song, I guess. But yeah, thank you very much for coming. It's been a real pleasure to play here, despite the intense heat. So, heavy sweating. Which usually doesn't happen on our concerts, to be honest. Don't sweat a lot. There's not enough headbanging to be done. It's very unusual for me. I'm not used to this. But it's... but yeah, it's great. We have downstairs by the entrance, we have some CDs for sale if you still don't have them for some reason. I don't know why you would be here if you don't have them. I don't know how you would have my song if you don't actually pay for them. We will be in London soon. Yes, I should talk about this. If you didn't see the signs, we actually, today we announced a show at Queen Elizabeth Hall in July. Don't know which day, do you know? 19th? Okay. July 19th will be in Queen Elizabeth Hall. It will hopefully be a little less sweaty. Seats for everybody. We've got like 1,000 seats there, so should all have a seat, but I still encourage you to, if you want to come, to buy tickets very soon, because this one sold out in like 3 days. Yeah, it seems to be in demand, this sad music here in this city. Yeah, thank you very much again. I hope to see you in July. Thank you. Thank you.
Ljósið.